Okay. We have to draw him out. So I was thinking I'd disguise myself as a robot, but with a really big...
Do you know what that sound is? Listen closely. Is it fear? Hope? The slow inevitability of death? No, it's me. Winning. What else is new, you say?
Oh, quite right. But you are only a part of one dimension. What about the rest?
Maybe I'm just old-fashioned, but I think everyone deserves a little subjugation. So, to celebrate such a momentous occasion, I'd like to honor the good doctor who inspired this journey in the first place. By invading his home dimension personally.
What?
My first stop. Megalopolis. Or, as I like to think of it, New Nefarious City.
When do we leave?
Right now.
I am afraid so.
Nefarious, the Emperor, is truly turning our dimension into his own.
Nefarious! Just up ahead. You guys can track him. I can try and grab the dimension.
You hear that, pal? Let's take out some snipers. Ribbit! How's it looking up there?
Not great, but I'm with...
Oh, Mr. Ratchet! Tell him of my admirable illusion!
I've got you covered. Hurry and get that dimensionator!
Sniper.
And what? The...
All right. Looks like this guy's clear of snipers. Let's move. Nefariouses are just up ahead!
Prison!
You are the heroes of this dimension? That is hilarious.
You got lucky last time, Nefarious. Is.
This calls for a special sort of annihilation. I've been looking for an excuse to wear my new suit.
Where did he
go? What's your move, Nefarious? A rift?
Oh. Ratchet, we need your help. The fairy is just... No!
Ratchet, you are no longer in exile. What has gotten into you lately? I was so used to you being dull!
Come on! We have to fight this thing!
Coming considerably less amusing.
firing at the monitors.
Are you all okay?
Yep, just fighting a nefarious the size of his ego.
We're getting close. Hang in there.
Even a candle against the battles I have won. Countless victories. Will be another in my trophy case.
Of your power suit.
Get him.
false citizen of this dimension into the darkest, most remote pits of reality. To suffer in ways that tiny mind could never begin to comprehend.
It's working!
Why will they not just submit?
Why my dimension is hard to take over. It's not because of me.
That remains to be seen.
Bring in all of my armies, all of my followers. You will bow before me.
He's going to destroy the dimensions.
Run away anymore.
I can't let you do this alone. I will hold back his army. Take him down.
love me! You all love me! I am the destined emperor of this dimension! Of every dimension! This is near over. You've never defeated me before. And this time, will be no different.
Enough, Nefarious! You're tearing reality apart! You don't stop!
Oh, no! The endless, uninspiring dimensions are collapsing!
Oh!
How could I? You will not make a fool of me!
Collapsing? Oh, how could I?
for, Nefarious. Now everyone can finally see you for what you really are.
Come, my troopers. Let's show them who I really am.
Kid, I could use a hand. Thanks for the save. You two really are a couple of hot shots.
Look who's talking.
Ready to fix this, pal?
I would love nothing more.
Oh. sorry for what I said before. You're my friend. And thank you for coming back.
Team?
Team.
I guess it's time to go home, huh?
Yeah. Our dimension could use a couple heroes right about now.
Well, how would you two feel about making a pit stop on the way?
Where are we headed?
I think you know.
Is that... us?